So we've just purchased 2,500 frontline Garda devices, which are, we're calling a mobile data station. They're frontline high-end devices so that the guards at the side of the road can do their job with the right technology in the right space at the right time. We piloted back first in Limerick, starting way back in 2017. We purchased an original 2,000 devices and have pushed those out across the country. We've completed all of the roads policing members and we've all the community members. And this additional 2,500 devices will bring us up to 5,000 devices in the hands of frontline guards by the end of the year.
The mobility app was really born out of the whole concept of how do we make our roads safer. What we wanted to try to do was to cause less disruption to the people on the roadway and to make sure that those that were not compliant with the law were actually being caught. So really what we were trying to do was to provide real-time information to the member at the side of the roadway so he could make better decisions and he'd be able to identify people who were non-compliant with road traffic legislation much quicker, much faster, much easier.
Well, this mobility app has changed the day-to-day work that we carry out on the roadside in relation to performing checkpoints. It gives us the ability to scan a registration of a vehicle. It tells us who the owner is. It tells us if the vehicle is tax insured, if there's NCT on the vehicle, and it also gives us any active warnings. It further tells us if a driver is disqualified in relation to court disqualification penalty points.
Once we speak with the driver of the car, then we're able to scan the person's driver license, or if they don't have the driving license, we're able to get the details of the driver and we're able to process that to see whether they're entitled to drive the car which they're actually driving. What we have seen in the last year is a serious increase in the number of people that we have actually detected for driving while disqualified. In the case of where we stop people who are driving while disqualified, we actually seize the car and we bring them to court straight away, so they're actually bailed or appear in court within days. That has been a huge benefit for us in respect of that. But I think, to be honest with you, it's probably a bigger benefit for the community at large to have people who are disqualified from driving removed from the roadway as quick as we can.
But basically, we're on the side of the road with the mobility app and our phone is held up high. We're not actually on the phone. We're actually scanning every car registration as they come by us. And if one of those vehicles, there's an active warning, the tax, the insurance or the NCT is out of date, or there's a warning on the driver, we will get an alert on the phone straight away and we will pull in that vehicle and deal with it appropriately. This will ensure that all vehicles will pass through the checkpoint smoothly and safely and we will only be stopping the cars we need to pull in.
I am going to be issuing a fixed penalty notice for not having an insurance displayed. It's a 60 euro fine. There are no penalty points involved. Okay? Okay, that's it for now, sir. Make sure to produce that insurance cert within 10 days, all right? Thank you.
Using the mobility device, the information is relayed to the fixed charge penalty office, who they send out the fixed charge penalty notices to offenders, say, like for every speeding, not wearing a seatbelt, being on a mobile phone, or a whole range of 631 offences covered by the fixed charge penalty system. It makes our job much more efficient and less time spent in the office. We're able to do our office work on the side of the road.
I think the biggest thing we're hearing from the front line is it's so much easier for them to do their job. The phrase that we worked on with them is what they call once and done, so that they can literally start a job and finish it at the side of the road. And I suppose the big picture to show that it's working is we've just hit a number of 100,000 tickets have been issued specifically using these mobile devices.
If a person comes to a checkpoint, and their details are correct as we find them, and there's no offence disclosed, we retain no data. That data is expunged straight away, and the guard retains no data whatsoever in respect of that. The only time that we retain data is where there's a breach of the road traffic legislation, so we can reassure the public that an Garda Síochána is actually worked very hard to ensure that we are compliant in every which way we can in respect to human rights legislation, particularly around privacy, and also around our own legislation then in regards to data protection.
The real-time benefit is the guard has real-time data in terms of whether it's mapping, they've real-time access to pulse, they've real-time access to back-end data, they've real-time access to whatever they need to help them to do their job. And I suppose the biggest point is they're still able to stay out in the community rather than having to go back to the station to complete something.
This technology has made a huge difference to road safety. It is actually saving lives. And as far as I'm concerned, that was the whole purpose of which we initiated the initiative at the outset. In addition to that as well, it is also providing assurance to the public that we are out there to make sure that we can detect people who are driving while in breach of the road traffic legislation, and at the same time allow those people who are compliant in the road traffic matters to drive past checkpoints without having to be stopped. It has made a huge difference to us and how we do our business.